Hello, hello everyone, and welcome to the stream. Hope y'all are having a lovely time of day and everything. I am. Yes, indeedly do. Well, yesterday we got affiliate. Yay! We managed to get that 3 viewers average per stream for the last like month. And finally got it. So now we have emotes that we can actually use if you subscribe. And currently it's only like 3 slots total, including the tier 1, tier 2, and tier 3. I only have 2 emotes though. So we have a tier 1 and a tier 2 emote. And if someone decides to subscribe, I'll probably ask them which one they would prefer to have as a tier 1. Then I'll just kind of switch them up. But anyway, right now, I'll just kind of show y'all what we got for emotes here. So we got this emote here, which is a Plagan knife. It's my character Psycho with a knife, looking kind of crazy, nice and good. And I'll put it here in the chat so y'all can see what it looks like there. And then we also have my second emote over here. Let me just slide that one over. Add a new emote. Ba 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 ba. We have Plagan Smug, which is right here. And this is what that one looks like in the chat. Boop. Yeah. So I think the way I have it set up is Plagan Knife is currently the tier one sub, and then the tier 2 is Plague Smug. So that is the emotes currently, and like I said, you can subscribe to get them, and whoever subscribes first, I'll ask which one they prefer. I also have a couple more in the works, but basically I think we need to hit a certain amount of subs before we're actually able to get a another like tier 1 emote or whatnot. So fortunately, I wanted to have like a bunch just like tier ones rather than like a bunch of like tier one and two and three nonsense, you know? But yeah. Also, if y'all have any ideas for emotes, feel free to suggest them. I'm open to suggestions. I have a couple that I have in mind, like a agreed emote where the character is just, you know, counting some stacks of cash. I got a judge emote where she's just kind of looking down on you in like a judging expression. And then there's a blank expression, which is just like her staring off in the distance like, what the hell is going on? You know, that kind of stuff. Anyway, those are the ones I have planned. I'm trying to like go after emotes that I would like to see used on Twitch that people do not have that I'm subscribed to already. So that kind of stuff. But if there's something you guys would like that you don't see anywhere else on Twitch, that you're like, you know, I really want an emote that expresses this emotion, that is what I would like to kind of have here. So anyway, today we're going to be playing more Minecraft Dungeons. It's going to be a fun old time because I have nothing else to really play at the moment. So and we could play Genshin or They Are Billions or any other games we've played before, but I don't know. So we'll see if I can remember my my account stuff to get into Minecraft Dungeons. Because it took like 10 minutes for me to remember how to sign into it last time. Unless it remembers my stuff now. But we shall see. Actually, okay. Ba-ba-da-da. And then let me just sign in here. Oh, I'm already in. Nice. Okay, switching over. And let's begin playing some Gimme Gams. Hell yeah. All right. Spooky Fall event. Join us for limited time until November 3rd. Oh, that's over. I think they've removed that before, but all right, offline game, start game. All right, let's go check out the luxury merchant. Still has his horn. What about this guy? Okay, so they didn't restock after last time. I gotcha. All right, mission select. So last time we were over at the Lone Fjord, or the Frosted Fjord, right? Yeah. What about this one? We've got some crossbows we could have. Ooh, very nice. Okay. Recommended power is 51, though. Oof. I say let's give it a shot. See how it goes. If not, we can go back to previous levels and try to gear up a little more. Actually.
Deep within the lonely fortress, a wraith, distorted by the shard's influence, is
Spooky
the
boys.
Source of the creeping winter. The shard must be destroyed before this wicked wraith can turn the world to nothing but ice and snow.
Indeedly-do. All right. Let us explore the little area here. Okay. Yeah. Any secrets? Nope, doesn't look like there's any secrets on this map. At least it's not telling me. Wait, do they regenerate? Oh, they heal allies. Oh, that's not good. Don't have a lot of arrows, though, unfortunately. Stop running, dude! Alright, coming for your ass now. Okay. Well, that was a rough start so far. Cooked salmon! Okay, we're not doing too bad now. It's just those first opening enemies were a little bit sketchy. Let's kill this buff boy. Ugh, I hate the slow. Alright. Oh, hello there. Nope. No ice, boys. That's all I wanted to do. Okay, that works. Oof. They are not very nice right now. Darn, I can't one hit the wizards. Avoided that one though. Alright. Anything in this tent? There is. Oh yeah. That's just rude. Oops, 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 oops. No, roll out of the way, please. Move, please move. Was I getting stunlocked there, or what ended up happening? Health. Thank you. All right, it's enough of that. Ouch. Plate armor. chance to get hits, damage reduction, 100% longer cooldown. So the same thing, pretty much, except it is just a little bit... well... No, it's the same thing. Actually, it's just better. What's this? When you use a healing potion, you also create random food drops. For every 100 blocks you explore on the map, you gain a small amount of health. Huh. Or just more protection. Okay. I'll hold on to that for now. See what else we get. I don't really want to invest points and stuff quite yet. Oh, another chest. Oh, is that a good crossbow? Well, 75 times 3, that's going to be... 225, right? Yeah. There's a chance to fire 5 arrows in all directions on impact. I don't know. The thing is, it doesn't explode. Which means it's gonna take away from the damage that it deals to big groups of enemies. It's also just a common. I think I'll get rid of that one. I like my current crossbow for now. Let me just grab that TNT and stack it on my head. Wait, can I not go that way? Huh? Interesting. Can I go this way? No. Huh. I wonder if it's like a bridge or something that goes overhead that I just can't get onto yet. Oh, I gotta go around. Meow. Find the diamond key. Ah, that's how I get up here. Okay. That's gonna lock behind me, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Hey, soul armor. Hell yeah. Did not want to throw both. I thought I could only throw one at a time. It's a shame. Oh, oh. Creeper. Hey, more arrows. Oh, yeah. Okay. Rapid crossbow. Can I do anything with these? Doesn't look like it, unfortunately. Alright. How's the rapid crossbow look? It is... What? 32? 37, I mean. Blech. Get rid of that. Yeah, that's not worth it. Not at the area where I'm at right now. Oh my god. 2021 cannot come soon enough. I really want the cave update for Minecraft. There's so much stuff I want to try with the new stuff that comes out for it. It's just, oh my god. I just cannot wait. Get out of here. All the crazy stuff I can do with, like, the wireless redstone stuff is gonna be just, so good. From stuff like making functional doors to, like... Get out of here, wizards! Oops. Didn't want to throw that. Then I realized I had TNT. gonna die. Hey, where do you think you're going? Ow. I thought I would have missed that. Why is this wizard just cowering in the corner here? That was weird. Hit that button. Alright, now up these stairs. That's a lot of creepers. Oh golly. Ooh! Ice armor. Or snow armor, I guess. I've not seen that before. Alright, diamond key! What's the R-Summer do? Damage reduction and freezing resistance. Ooh, too bad it's worse than my current armor. Freezing resistance might have come in handy here, but I love the keys in this. They're like little faces with like legs on them and stuff. Honestly, feels like I'm kidnapping it in a way. But that is fine. Alright, key, in you go. For it. Wait for it. Go. Okay. Trading blows. You can outdamage me a little bit, it looks like. Which is unfortunate. Ooh, a chest. Da-da-da. Perfect. Go up there. Nope. Too bad. I want to kill all this buffer real quick. Love it when they group up. So nice. Ah, you missed. All right. Boop. Roll, please roll. Ugh, darn it. Oopsie. I may have overextended myself. Let's run away we can. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Longer roll recharge really gets to you. You really feel it. chests around here. Let's continue on then. Stop buffing them. That's the done. Come here, wizard. Stop running from me. I made out of that, come on. So rude. All right, let's go this way first. Two arrows left. Jeez Louise. One arrow left. I need more arrows. Hey, Shadow. Welcome to the stream, my man. I don't know why I farted that one and not like eight up here. Whatever works. Check this dead end here. Nothing, of course. Oof, okay. No more arrows left. This is going to be fun, fun, fun. I think he outdamaged me a little bit. It's all right though. Easy. All right. Let's clear this little area. I see you over here, chest. Ooh, a soul knife. Not the greatest weapon, but we'll see how it looks once we get in here. Nothing. Okay. Soul knife. It's a common. It has a thrust attack for... a lot. And it also has the anima continent. Okay. Let's salvage this bad boy. Equip that one. Let's see, so there's more soul gathering, and I gain health. Why would I get this one over this one, which guarantees healing Okay. What do I got next? Radiance, heal area within me, or increase chance for mobs to drop consumables, or perform a last attack in the combo performs a swirling attack, damaging all nearby enemies. I think I would still prefer the healing, so... Okay. Excellent. Okay, a little bit slower. Not as easy to kill multiple enemies with, but it'll do more damage. So we shall see how it goes. Excuse me, I want up here, please. Let me go up here and then. Yeah. Nope, okay. Can't get up there, that's fine. Ho ho! One hit him there. Very nice. The Illusioner, really? Well, let's kill off all the other baddies first. Hit him? Nope. Come here. Got him. All right. That was a dead end. Treasure pig! Okay. Before I deal with that treasure pig real quick. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Or emeralds. Okay. Now that I'm fast, I should be able to catch the treasure pig and trap in this corner. Thanks for the rapid crossbow, buddy! Come here, wizard. Get electrocuted. Ooh. Looks like the knife does do a little bit of AoE. Alright, so take the shield down first and then hammer with the lightning rod. Gotcha. Roll. Okay. Lightning! I'm gonna go this way first. Shit. Don't miss with that one. There we go. Let's do it again. There we go. Took the wizard with him. Hell yeah. Ooh, a heavy crossbow. Okay. That. Take those boys out. God, that does so much damage now. I love it. It's a shame I don't get any souls from killing them like that, though. Let's go around this way. Okay, that was weird. Roll right back into it. Gosh darn. Restore some souls. This is a trap. Yep. Damn, the Evoker got him. Oh gosh, can't move. This guy. There we go. We good? Ayo. Another spirit knife, which is worse than mine. Yep. Salvage that. Ooh, now that's some damage. I'm gonna take that one. Let's get rid of that. No. All of that, actually. Salvage that one. Salvage that one. Alright, what do I want here? Acceleration. Increase the attack speed for each consecutive shot. One resets after the other. Okay. It's probably fires slowly, too, huh? Chance to immediately replenish an arrow after firing. That'd be useful since I, seem to lose a lot. Do I want more damage or chain reaction? Chain reaction might be good to have. Let's grab that. We'll grab that. That'll work. Okay. Haha, 69 arrows. Nice. Okay. Return back the way we came. still got hit. Darn it. Come here, wizard. Why you running? I need a gold key and a diamond key, huh? Okay.
I can't cross that. Actually, could I do this?
Nope. I was thinking maybe I could get on the thing with the fence, but it does not look like it. Which means I think we gotta go this way first. In order to get ourselves a little bit of boost. Let's just do that. Oh gosh. Oh golly. Still grouped up. That's unfortunate. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Oh, hello, the diamond key. Later. Nope, can't go that way. Never mind. That okay. Let's do that. Well, shoot. That tickled a little. It puts me back here. Of course it does. At least another heavy crossbow, very nice, and I leveled up. Hell yeah. There we go. Either of these better. 199. Not really. Salvage. That's spooky. Damn slow zombie boys. All right, wizard, come here. Tired of your nonsense. All right, you can almost miss this door. Ooh. Gotta be some way to open that. There we go. I'm just blind. Figured. Ah, 3-for-1. Hell yeah. Moving on. Was this just a dungeon with no payoff? Am I blind? Oh god. Ugh. Ha! Easy. Ooh, snow armor. Now that is a little bit better than what I currently got. Damage reduction, chance to negate hits, longer roll. Cooldown. You know what? I think I'll put this on. All right, what do we want here? We got snowball, fires a snowball every time a nearby enemy, fires a snowball at a nearby enemy every few seconds, briefly stunning it. Oh, that's kind of neat. Or we got final shot, when your health drops below 24%, all your artifacts are used. Oh. That's actually really good. Considering all mine are like healing. Let's do two there for now. Chance to deflect incoming projectiles, thorns, or when we use healing items, like create random food. I think thorns would be good. Damn, we need 4 for that, huh? Anything I can upgrade right now? Nope. Okay. Well, it's fun while it lasted. Okay. So now we should have a little bit more resistance against the frost stuff that's coming after us. And if we get below 25% health, all of our stuff should work. So, all right, I need to go back down this way. I forgot the whole reason we came here. Because we died and had to go back. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Let me just, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think it definitely proc'd right there, which is nice. Oh yeah, I see how it is. So we open up this one so it slides over and I can get their golden key like that. Easy. Now the golden key. Easy. Objective, stop the winner. Huh. This seems a little sketchy. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, it's like a boss. Okay. Let's kill this thing first. Okay, it's dead. Not fire, no. Fire bad. I'm gonna shoot that one off the edge there. Oh man, I hate bullet hells. Especially on ice, that's just messed up, man. Hope I hit it there. It's gonna be so easy to roll off the edge of the, like, map here. Like that! Oh my god! I wasn't even trying to do that. Tried to roll the other way, and I was like, nah, you're gonna go this way now. That one. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Down the hole we go. Okay. Is my armor not proccing anymore? I feel like I've dropped below, health a couple of times now, right? That's because I don't have enough souls, is that why? I'm doing a stupid thing, okay. Just tank that real quick. Oh. Ah, as soon as I got close, I didn't even notice it. Darn it. Get stunned, jerk! Hell yeah. Why is it telling me to go back here? Nyeom. Actually, what's that? Nope, okay. Easy boss fight. What's this? Dynamo adds damage to the next attack after a roll. Piercing accelerate. Temple Thief steals the small amount of the mob's movement speed. Meh. Chain reaction. That could be useful. I don't know. Yeah, the heavy crossbow's not really doing much anyway right now. Let's use the scatter shot. And then we'll grab piercing. And now, since we have the ability to do that, we'll do that, and then okay, perfect. Any loot up here, guys? Nope, all chests have been collected, so let's head on out. Victory!
The wicked wraith and the orbs shard are dealt with. These tormented lands can begin to thaw.
Hell yeah. Traveling to the camp. Hey. Tornado shielding. As totem radiates powerful energy that bursts forth as a protective shield around those near it. Okay. We got a fishing rod, which stuns people, which is just trash. Okay. There's a random armor. Random artifacts. You know, let's get some random armor. See what we get. Scale mail. Kind of trash compared to what we have right now. The Totem of Shielding. Don't really need that. Okay. What about you, village merchant? We have the Splunker Armor, which weapon. Wait, 100% weapon boost area damage? That's cool. And a pet bat! Nice. But not really that great. Okay. Looking pretty good. Creepy crypt. You know what? I want to just try. Let's go into like the hardest level mission and just see if we can get like a drop. We're not going to complete it because we're going to get our butts kicked, but I just want to see if we can get like one piece of gear, because it'd really boost our like level up by a lot if we could. Oh yeah, this ain't going to be easy. for sure they're gonna one-shot me too if I get hit. I just need to find like a chest or something is what we need to do. Well, it procced all of my stuff there, which is nice. Alright. Let's find a chest. Screw you, creeper. I might just try to run past enemies. See if we can find a chest. Because even the chest will be like junk loot, but it'll still be like good, right? We'll see. We might get in over our heads, but you know what? That's to be expected. The feel of this really reminds me of like Diablo-esque areas with the whole like dungeon-y area. Like it's all a crypt and whatnot. I can't take damage if they don't hit me, so easy peasy. Nothing in there. I can just bait the creepers, I guess. Still no chests, okay. We got a couple more dead end areas that could have chests, so let's find it out. Nothing yet. Oh ho ho, there we go, there's a bow. It's a soul bow too. Very nice. Roll. Ouch, that tickled. Luckily, the spiders don't actually do damage, they just web you. Gotta be careful of the creeper explosions, though. Those will tickle a bit. Oh, no! Crap. I did not roll the right direction that I wanted to. Okay. Well, I hope that could have gone better. I've died once. Let's just not die again. Roll. Oh boy. Heck yeah. Oh god, he has thorns on him. I'm gonna die. Kill the spider first before he locks me in place at the mercy of the zombie. Okay, got him. I think we were just throwing each other back and forth. No chest there. Another zombie with thorns. Goddamn. Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's get rid of that spooter. Do this! Raw trading! Okay. Oh boy. I'm gonna drop that and heal up real quick. Doesn't heal a lot, but it heals enough. Come here, spider. Why are you running? I got him. You know, considering this is like 20 levels ahead of me, it's not actually that bad. That wraith might be, though. Hey, come here. Jackass. I need to move so I can actually see what's going on there. Ouch. Come on, heals. Heals, please. It does not heal enough, though. That's a lot of creepy boys. Let's just get back for a second here. Oh, God. Roll! Okay. Let's continue to heal up. There's one creeper and we're screwed. Okay. Anything down here that I risked my life to get? Sadly, does not look like it. Okay. Well, you win some, you lose some. And in this case, we're losing quite a lot because we are not getting any chests. We've gotten one item, and it's actually appropriate for our level, so it doesn't matter. I'm looking for some big gains here. Some big gains. Nothing down this hall. Roll! Okay. No! Oof, you hate to see it. The spider got me with his stupid spider stuff. Baka. Oh. 51. Not bad. Hey, Panda, thanks for the sub, my dude. So, hey, Panda, do you have a preference for which emote is tier 1 and what's tier 2? I can switch them to be whatever. This might tickle a bit. Just drop that. Give myself a little bit of healing. I'll just leave it as is then, so. Whatever works. Oh gods. Oh gods! Yep, that was bad. Nope. Let's lure him around the corner. Ow, fire. Alright, Wraith. That's enough of that. Eh. How is it? It's not bad. If you like the games like Diablo and stuff, like the dungeon crawler looter things, it's pretty good. It's a simplistic one though. There's not a whole lot of difference and stuff between some things, but it's still all right. Oh, creepers. Ho ho. That's another creeper. Goddamn creepy boys. That's another one. And another. Oh, man. Oh, wow. It would respawn me literally right next to them. That was a thing. Okay. I think I need to, like, run away right at the last second. Although we could be doing much worse since this is, like, way over my level right now. Thank goodness we're on, like, a frost location or something, because that would definitely not be great. In fact, I'm gonna just come over here. Let's do that real quick. Okay. Feel that righteous fury. All right, got him. Ooh, a chest. Nah, just arrows. Boo. Hoping for something better. How? What does this bow do? Oh. Oh. Is that 100 to 100 or 250? My God, I'm taking that. Thank you. Steal movement speed, perception, chain reaction. Let's grab that first, and then we'll grab that, I suppose. Okay. All right, one way to go left. Oh my God, no! It's a fast attacking thorn, poison cloud spider, really? This ain't gonna be good. Oh, it's almost dead. Yeah, there we go. Okay, trap me in a poison cloud is not okay though. Yep, right there. There we go. Okay. More to worry about from them. Apple. Okay. We have a couple of secrets, a couple of chests. I just cannot die again. If I die again, it's game over. Come here, skeleton. This will be tricky. See if I can get these guys by themselves. Okay. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, my bow causes frost? Really? Oh my God, that's so cool. Let's do that real quick. Okay. Very nice, very nice. Ow. Alright, that's a dead end. Thought it was a secret passage. Moving on. Quite a lackluster of items, though. Roll out of the way. Those stairs almost messed me up. I was going just a little bit slower on him. Going up it. Ah, would have died. Alright, let's check left and right here. Nothing. And nothing. Okay. Wait, I forgot that stuff falls out from underneath you. Anything up here? Nope. Okay. We're just going down here then. A certain lack of enemies here. This is not gonna be good. Two chests, two secrets out of seven. Okay. And that's game. Darn. If it wasn't for the three creeper deaths before, we could have gotten pretty far. All right, well, at least we still have our gear, even though it's not really that great. I'm actually probably gonna salvage that. You still have a fishing rod, and you have nothing good, okay. All right, next mission. We got that one, ooh. Maybe I try this one. Ooh, dual sickles and a scythe and a longbow, And we definitely get a rare reward here for the daily trial. Hard challenge. 50% of melee mobs are replaced with skeletons. Players have the recycler enchantment equipped. 50% of ranged mobs have multi-shot. Okay. Let's give it a shot.
The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
Alrighty then. Okay, a lot of arrows on the bridge here. Not that strong. Compared to what I was just fighting, they're like, meh, whatever. So, 50% of the enemies are replaced by skeletons, and 50% of the skeletons have a multi-shot enchantment on them. Okay. And I have the recycler enchantment, which I don't know what it does, actually. Does it tell me what the recycler enchantment does? Don't think it does. F5. Okay. I was thinking it would tell me more information about it, but I don't think it does. Okay, I can two-shot skeletons then. That's easy. This daily challenge is in the bag. It's also a little bit higher level than me, so maybe we can get some good gear out of it. Especially the last two, which are guaranteed a rare and a unique item. Skeletons, let's go. Man, the heals really do a lot here. Also, not having creepers really goes a long way in terms of not dying a lot. Creepers are just the bane of all existence, man. All right, nothing up here. Time to backtrack. Any secrets? There's two secrets. Okay. bottom. Oh, one secret down. Heck yeah, and we got 49 scale mail, which is not that great, actually. Can I get down there eventually? Yeah, I can. Okay. Enjoy that. Easy. So now we're to the other side. Doesn't look like it. All right. Moving on then. Did I mess up by going down here? Damn it. Cannot rotate. I may have messed up going down here. Let me just jump off the edge. Okay. Boo, 49, 47 level. Haha. That should be 2 out of 2 secrets. Heck yeah. Yeah, that'll work. No, Sheev, I'm sorry. I have so many arrows, my god. Almost 400. Actually, is 196 the max? Okay. Just gonna toss that TNT over there. I don't need it. Track a bit. Did I miss part of that map? Boo. Oh, pork. Nice. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. I don't know why they buffed that cow, but okay. Let me just go ahead and do that real quick. That's a lot of boys. Oh my gosh. Why are these enchanted? Do they drop good stuff if I kill them or something? Arrows, please. God, they have a lot of health. I dropped emeralds. Ooh, there we go. There's also a sword back here, which is a common 55. Come on, cow, time to die. Seem to be dropping anything fun. Break it. Thank you. Alright. Let's try to murder this cow. Stop healing, cow. You're only making it hard on yourself. Bee nest armor? Okay. I'm not gonna wear it, but I can certainly get rid of it and scrap it. More emeralds. Okay.
Level up.
Oh yeah. I don't think else was needing three. I think part of my armor needed three, right? Yeah. Return 200% damage on my attackers. Hell yeah. You love to see it. Oh my god, I have 800 arrows. Oh my gods. I did not even realize. Might as well just use some of them up. Oh gods! Skeletal horseman! Got him. Pig! Pig! Keep shooting. I wish I had like a multi-shot or something. And I could just like clear house real nice and easy. Okay. Easy, all right. My day was good, Shadow. How about yours? Man, Thorns is so great. Alright, looks like I got everything, so I can continue. Unimpeded. Ah, yes, more arrows. Ah, that's good to hear, Shadow. More clicking. Yeah, spiders, yeah. Yeah, come across my bridge, y'all. Come on. See what happens. Ring the warning bell.
this jar here quick first. All right. Boss time. Ring-a-ding-ding. What a bluser. Let me go over here actually real quick. Deletus! Got him. What scythe was that? 57! Woo! That's a good level scythe! Although that one does a lot more damage. Which is unfortunate. Mission complete. Heck
the
yeah.
The villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
All right. Nice damage dealt. Perfect, perfect. Bum, da, 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 da. Ooh. A better scythe? The janitor's scythe. This scythe belonged to the terror of High Keep, the High Block Keep. The jailer. Oh, jailer, not janitor. I was like, why does the janitor have a scythe? Binds and chains enemies. That is neat. And it is a little bit less attack than my 258 damage weapon, but I think that's fine. Salvage that. Salvage that. Can I like mass salvage? I don't think I can. Okay. Now then, what do we want on it? Gives you a chance to inflict critical hits, dealing triple damage. Ooh. Swirling, the last attack in a combo performs a swinging thing that attacks all enemies. Mobs explode after they're defeated. That could be useful. We got increased damage against undead. We gotta deal increased damage against already wounded enemies. Not bad, not bad. Or, find more emeralds from fallen enemies. Okay, well, the only one that's good on this branch is the extra damage against wounded enemies. Simple as that. This one, it's either critical hits or exploding enemies. I think exploding enemies would probably be the better one to choose. Just because it deals more damage to the surrounding area and causes chain reactions, potentially. Anyway, I'll see if the luxury merchant's got anything new. Oh, he's got a tasty bone, which summons a wolf, and corrupt seeds, which grow grapple vines, which inflict poison. That's interesting. What do I currently have? I just have a... All my stuff's common, too. Totem of Regeneration's not that great. I might replace it with the Corrupted Seeds. Well, it's only 69 damage per second. How long does it last? Briefly entangles, poisons mobs. Okay. Let's give it a shot. I need something to replace this with. Another healing item, more than likely. Because that, that's really bringing down my power level. Actually, can I reforge this at the blacksmith? Ooh, that's a nice mace. Okay, so I can. Okay.
What if I... Let's take this one off. So I just gotta go three missions without that. Should be easy enough. Let's see, we got the Creepy Crypt. We got the Pumpkin Pastures. Where are the Daily Trials at? Daily Trial 61. Or Daily Trial 2? Is it in the other realm? It is not? Hmm? Where's Daily Trial 2? Am I blind? Is it a different difficulty? No, it looks the same. Huh. Okay. That's just a rare artifact, too. Nothing too special there. Okay. Well, this is a secret mission. Found location in Soggy Swamp, huh? Okay. Soggy Swamp would give me this this healer thing. Alright. Let's go to Soggy Swamp and do that. So I'm just going to focus on finding the secret area. And once we find the secret area, we can just beeline it for the exit. We don't have to worry about anything else. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. So much better than the dagger. Just smacking people everywhere. Oh, my God. It's chaos. I love this. This scythe is amazing. I'm gonna have to not, like, get rid of it. I'm gonna have to, like, work on reforging it and stuff, huh? Although now I don't have vampirism on it, though, unfortunately. So I gotta actually watch my health and heal and be careful. I see a witch. What does 2 do? Eh? It didn't appear to do anything. Do I have to have an enemy targeted? Perhaps. Let's try that again. Enemy, hello. Okay, yeah, it roots them and then poisons them. Okay. Good to know. Out of the poison, though. Away with you, you damnable slimes! Okay. Easy peasy. Numbing hit 3 there. Oh, that's got a big area of effect, too. And its cooldown's not that bad, either. Destroy the bomb. Bruise, blah, bruise. Oh my god, I can just trap creepers in it too. I might actually use that instead of the totem. Come here, witch. Tired of your nonsense. No,
Another TNT bundle. How quaint.
Later. I'm gonna heal. I keep forgetting I need to heal because I have. I'm so used to the healing attacks that I do. But I was like, oh, I'll just heal back up here in a second. But it does not work like that anymore. Check back here. No secret. Okay. Can't tell if the creeping vine thing, if it goes like in a line in front of where I cast it, or if it's like a group of targets that I'm pointing at. Cannot tell which. Okay. That tickled a bit. Let's be a little more careful. Well, now I just got a CC build. That's very nice. I can just sit there and wait for them all to die. Very nice. Okay, so they don't explode right away. It takes a second and then they'll cocoon. Okay. Also, their bodies explode, so when I send them flying, that's how they explode. Gotcha, gotcha. Next area. Oh god, it can't trap them. Okay. Ooh, mystery armor. Take a moment here to get my health potion to regenerate a little bit. Okay, enough of that, y'all. One more charge shot. There we go. Damn it, witch. Not nice. Okay, I'm gonna heal real quick. How's that armor? Chance to summon a bee and a movement speed aura. I like my current one now, though. I'm going to equip that artifact, by the way. Just so I have a little extra thing here. Okay. Let's check this dead end over here for a secret. Nothing. Man, this scythe is so cool. I think I could definitely go to a higher level area now and just like mop things up because of like the AoE that this deals. Most definitely. Yeah, super fence. Out of the way. Ooh, this one heals me 5 each second instead of 3, I think it was. Not bad. I wonder if I get multiple of these on my artifacts, would it be... Hello, thanks for the follow. Yeah, I wonder if I get like 3 of these artifacts, if I can use them all at the same time. Just like super heal. because they do reefs. Cooldown is not very long on them. Yeah, that's right. Get in the swamp water, stupid skeleton. Okay. I should probably stay in that for a couple seconds here to get it back up. Get stun locked, bro. Where's this secret area at? We can try this way. Secret area. There's definitely a loot box there, though. The map says there's no secrets. Easy. Okay, I think I definitely like the, whatever this is. What is it? It's the corrupted seeds that just locks them all into place. That's very nice. I can just throw it out in TNT and then trap them. And they just can't get out of it. Heal for a second here. All right, fully healed. Ooh, an Enderman. I got him. I think that counts as one of the stronger enemies I need to kill to unlock more stuff at the camp. Nothing up there. Oop. Take that strength potion. Oops. Do there. Ooh, a gold treasure chest. I'm not missing anything here, am I? Can I move the map? I cannot. Okay. Arrow bundle, daggers. And the daggers are so cool, I just wish they were stronger. Okay. Drop a thing here real quick. Where's the map? Some more stuff to the north, it looks like. Oof. Oh! Someone's deciding to attack me. More. more mystery armor. Might as well make a habit of throwing down the totem whenever I'm missing any health, if it's up. Even if I'm just kind of standing around, you know? Oh gosh. Damn witch. Ooh, a soul knife. Alright. I gotta go around to get that. Me up here. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Oops. Boo. It's got me so far away. Alright, let's try that again. This time, let's not fail epically. I guess this would be easiest, right? Right here to, like, here? Yeah. Invigorator. Evocator robe? I forgot what those do. Artifact cooldown and movement speed. Alright. My artifacts aren't that great, so... don't think it matters right now. That's not where I wanted to go! Okay. Did the witch kill herself, or did the TNT get her? Okay, nothing up here. That'll work. I meant to just fire an arrow, I forgot I had the TNT. Alright. Those are just towers. Okay. Ow, got hit directly with that bottle. Gosh darn it. Dang little zombies. Come here, spider. Don't run away. Okay. Where is the secret? The longer we go without finding it, the more kind of sketched out I am that we're not gonna get it. Nothing up here. Watch me just miss it entirely. I'm never gonna go back through this level. Ugh. Yeah, I still don't understand how the corrupt seeds work. They seem to just kind of go where they want. Really? Nothing here, huh? It seems like it would definitely be like a secret, right? I don't see any buttons or anything I can press or anything like that. Okay, well, moving on then. Might still be at something further ahead. Or not. I feel like the last time I had to do this mission, I actually just did that, where I was just kind of standing and shooting the cauldron like that. Don't think it's going to work this time, though, sadly. Because I could just farm souls and keep, like, shocking like this. Ah, 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 ah. More lightning and more! I was gonna deliver the finishing blow. Rah! Got it. Is this the exit? Surely not, right? I mean, it's gotta be if that was the end. Crap, I missed the secret? Where was it at? Supply is no more, and it will be a long time before the witches well, recover shoot. From this blow. Well done. Heck yeah. Boom. Alright. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Another lightning rod. Ooh, it's better than my current one. Dude, 2,319 damage, not bad. Let me just salvage everything here real quick. Yep, don't need that armor. So I have two totems of regeneration. Same thing, okay. Blacksmith! Defeat the Arch Illager on Adventure difficulty. Gotcha. Okay. Well, I got those two upgrading. Just need two more missions for that. What do we got here? Flaming Quiver gives burning to your arrows. Then Shielding Totem. What about Mr. Luxury down here? Ooh, a Love Medallion. Doesn't matter. And then this this one right here. 600. Whoa. 600. And 68 health, and it also reduces damage taken. What's my current armor do again? Damage reduction and freezing resistance. This final shot though is what's really great about that armor. What does this one have? I don't know what that gift one is. Actually, I don't know what any of these are. That one's just protection. I'm gonna reserve that real quick. Okay. Also, what's the last thing I need to do for this one? Just kill 50 evokers, redstone golems, skeleton horsemen, endermen, or illusioners. Okay. How about you, Mr. Merchant? What do you have? Ooh, a rare melee weapon. Actually, I'm gonna get that. A mace. Okay. Screw it, let's just buy everything. Okay, what do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Ooh, another exploding crossbow? I will take that, actually. Yeah, most def. The rest of the stuff is just commoner stuff, huh? Vulnerability when rolling and a pet bat. The pet bat is just unimportant as hell. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and salvage that. Alright, what do we want? So we could upgrade damage against badly injured enemies, or we could get Wild Rage, we can get Piercing. I don't think piercing would matter with the explosive ones. Would it? Maybe? I don't know. Has a chance to spawn a circular area. Is that when it hits, or is that when I fire it? Because it matters. Is it going to be next to me, or, like, not next to me? What about these? We got Tempo Thief, Steel Movement Speed, and Chance to Fire Arrows. Ooh. Does it fire arrows that also explode? Because if so, beautiful. I'm going to grab that. I'm also going to grab this one. Anything else? Yeah, let's grab that. Okay, perfect. Nice spread across the board there. And we're up to 54 power. Nice. We made some good. I think we were like 38 when we started. Some good progress there. All right. Well, everyone, I think we'll end things here for today. Thank you all for coming by and watching. And, woo, we made affiliate once more. Heck yeah. I was not expecting it. We ended the stream yesterday, and we were at like 2.9 out of 3, like, views per stream average. And it was weird, right? Because, like, a couple hours later, it must have, like, taken off the previous, like, 30th day. And then we just went, boop, just past it, which was really nice. Hey, Unlucky, how's it going? Sorry, Unlucky. Yeah, I stream from, like, 6 to 8, I believe, is my stuff on the Central Standard Time thing. But we're just wrapping up. The VOD will be uploaded to the YouTube if you want to watch it over there. I'll upload it here in the next hour or so once it finishes rendering and downloading and all that stuff. But if you missed anything, feel free to watch over there, and we'll just kind of go from there. And I got more emotes coming and whatnot, so if you want to subscribe and unlock more emote slots, we can do that. And if you have any suggestions, if you're watching this on YouTube or anything, just put a link, or put like a suggestion for an emote in the description there. Something no one else really has on Twitch that you always kind of wanted. That's what I want to kind of do. Stuff that no one else really has that, like, people need a, like, emote to express, you know? But anyway, that'll do it for today, everyone. You can go to YouTube on Twitch, or not YouTube, youtube.com/plagueandshiki to catch up any of the VODs you may have missed, anything like that. They're all uploaded there. Also, follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/plagueandgaming to know when I go live, and just me retweeting other streamer stuff, basically, on that handle. Anyway, you guys have a great time, and I will catch you all next time. Bye for now.